goes to where we belong. And we're trying to go somewhere new. And I try to crack this iceberg open till it shatters through the ocean. I wanna make shockwaves. I wanna make shockwaves with you. Gonna move the ocean current till the waves flood what's been burning. I wanna make shockwaves. I wanna make shockwaves with you. And I know I'm only getting higher till it feels like I can walk through fire.
Situation arises that defies explanation, and so it was with
base. Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests.
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey? Phoenix. But seriously, Matt is a brilliant tech, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Position. Let's take him out quietly. Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
We're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention, please!
Got it. Good person. Wallpaper. arsenal.
You own Steelport, ruin America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live! And it is so much! Especially you!
Cyrus has seriously lost it.
Yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burg when it comes to security.
Once and for all!
You seem to know. Nice. The war has disabled, but it's still moving fast.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem. I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
As for hunger, tell the kitchen to fix me a smoothie.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
How about facebuster? Damn, I got my knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down? Boom!
Shit, how could I pass that up?
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.